Guys, it's the boy Jet in this vlog, and welcome back to another insane adventure, guys. In today's video, guys, we're going to explore a very huge abandoned castle, guys. Look at this behind me, man. It's all left behind, guys. I saw pictures of this building, and on the pictures, all the furniture was left behind. And this place is so huge, man. That's freaky out. I'm freaky happy right now, guys, I swear. But yo, I want you to smash that like if you're gonna see something that I didn't see in real life or really didn't see this video, guys. Let me know in the comments below which time, if you can, take a screenshot, repeat it, guys. But this building is going to be insane. Let's find out together what they're going to find inside the freaky mansion itself. I mean, aka a castle. Okay, guys, I will see you back inside the freaky castle. Here we are at the front door of this freaking amazing castle. Like you see, they put a very huge lock on it, man. A lock for something. But this must be the main front door or something. But that head is creepy, man, I swear. Actually, tell us what the hell. Those are different heads. Nice. Fams, there's actually a window that is open. So we need to, I guess, crawl to the window. Oh, it smells. Yo, there's, I guess, the basement or something. Oh my gosh, this is insane, man. Okay, guys, I will film back when I'm inside the freaking castle. I'll see you in a bit. Check this out. All the furniture is left behind, baby. And it's... What? Look, fams, this is legit a banger right now, man. Everything is literally left behind. That's different from to play golf or something. Look, dude. Yo. Guys, if you can see something right now, let me know in the comments below, guys, which time the test place. Was it you? Did you make a noise? This place must be haunted, guys. If you want to come over at night, let's get a few to 100 likes and we will do this over at 3 a.m. Alright, Rodney?
Yeah.
Let's do this. This will be insane.
Okay, what do you mean?
But look at this, fams. Look at this. Yo. What the hell, dude? What the hell, man? Even if you... What the hell? Jesus Christ, this is nuts. Yo, look at that, man. Look at this, baby. Dude, no way. It's literally all left behind. It's just like a time travel here, man. You know that? Jesus Christ. Yo, look at this. Dude. Yo, hey. Here's a very giant bed, man. Check this out. But the floor is dangerous. It's weak. Look at that bed. What the hell? Look, guys. It's all in French. It's just like a place from a civil war or something. Look, it's from the civil war. Look. You can see it on the drawings. Yo, this is nice. So guys, if you want to do this place over at 3 a.m, let's get this video to 100 likes, because this is legit a freaky banger, guys. I recommend you, if you ever come to France. What? Yeah. Make sure to come to this place, as the place is...
What the hell is that?
This place is in Roy, guys, so if you are from French, from France, definitely come to this place. You will definitely love it, guys. Especially if you are an urban explorer like us. And I found something crazy right now. I really don't know what the heck this is. Check this out, fams. I really don't have a clue, but I'm going to take this with me. Okay. Dude, I'm happy, man. You know, I knew. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Fams, check this out, how big the stairs are. There is a lot of floors here, legit. And it's smelling like, I don't know, Yo, there's a kitchen or something. What the hell? Yo, this place is insane, man. Everything literally left behind. This place must be so expensive. Especially all the stuff that is still here. Downstairs, we just found a sort of secret door or something. What should that be? Yo. Help me, man. What the hell? Oh, there's nothing.
Zijn er steen aan?
Yeah. What the hell was that, maybe? Yo, maybe there's a lot of gold or money there. Alright, let's go to the second floor. Jesus Christ, dude. Yo. Here's everything left behind. What will it be on the second floor, fams? Maybe this is a base from a king or something. Yo. Dude.
I saw three shit.
Not that much, but at least here is something. Look on the chairs here. Jesus, man. But that is nice. Oh. Yeah. Oh, look at that. What the hell? Oh, shit. Oh. I scared the hell out of me. Yo, look at that. Fans. Jesus Christ, I scared a lot. Ugh, this is creepy. Oh, it's my fart smells very bad. I need to shit very hard, I swear. But that is freaking creepy. Downstairs now, the second floor. I mean, that floor was the first floor. This is the second floor. Now I always miss between second and first floor. Jesus Christ, this is nuts. Jesus. Those rooms are all empty. That's that. Oh my gosh. No way, dude. Check that out. If that piano will still work, it will be very nice. That there's actually a bull. That's great. Jesus. Yo, that bat is very expensive, I swear, man. What do you think? No way. Oh my gosh, fans. And those doors are pretty big. Oh man, those stairs look dangerous and scary at the same time. Alright. This part is the full collapse, I guess. And it's actually dangerous. Look at that. What the hell? The full collapse, man. Jesus. There are some more stairs, but I'm going to use two stairs there. Oh wait, no. I need to use two stairs to go to the third floor. And I can see, guys, there are a very huge forest there, and the third floor is a little bit collapsed. Oh my gosh. Look, we need to use two stairs, man, to go to the third floor. Alright guys, we are already on the third floor. The most dangerous floor right now. Look at this, it's just like left of a stop, man. Do you hear some people? No. From the forest?
No.
Okay. Watch out for the floor because there are a lot of holes in the floor, Minister. I guess here's nothing any more special. Just some spooky empty rooms. The first floor was the craziest one, man, I swear.
Can you hear them?
Yeah, it's pretty dangerous. Oh my gosh, I have a bad feeling here, are you? Jesus Christ. Jesus. I don't trust the sea man, you know that? It's pretty dangerous. Alright fans, I'm not going to go through the whole hallway because I'm scared, legit. There are a lot of holes in the ground and I don't want to collapse through the flicker floor. Then we are ability at the first floor again. So yeah, but now I need to use those freaky dangerous stairs again, guys. And? Empty?
Can you do that?
Look at this, guys. We are very high now. Jesus. It's nuts. This is legit nuts. And now, I'll go back to the first floor, guys. I'll be going to explore the other buildings that are still here, guys. So, I will see you back when I'm back outside this freaky amazing castle, guys. Alright. I'll see you back in a bit. Alright, families. I'm now back outside with those buildings. There are actually some more crazy stuff left behind, but I'm not for sure if I'm going to do that right now because it's not that interesting, right? Mm-hmm. So maybe we can walk through there. So I will film the other side of the building, guys. I mean the castle. This was actually a sort of huge castle from a rich people, maybe on King lived here back in the days, guys, back in the French Civilian War or something. It's all possible, I'm not for sure. But yo, it's pretty huge and especially expensive, man, back in the days. Maybe it's now still expensive. Because all the furniture that are left behind are freaking, I don't know, a cannon. That is insane. Who the heck has a freaking cannon inside his living room? Jesus Christ. Alright, guys, look at this. This is dope. Look, we need to walk through a very large forest. So yeah, but that's already, guys. Alright. Check that out, man. I freaking love this place, legit. Even that freaking forest is creepy as hell. That summer, that forest must be very creepy because, yo, it's now winter time, man. All, you know? It's all gone and you can see very clearly everything, legit. Alright fams, we now almost at the entry that we took to get inside this freaking amazing place, guys. Alright, like you see, guys, this forest is huge, legit. But a night this forest will be much creepier than a day especially, but I'm going to show you something for the last time in our fam before I end this video official. Check this out. I really don't have a clue what the heck this is, but it looks creepy, man. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Oh, it's pretty deep. Dude, what? What the hell? What the heck is that? Dude. Dude. Check that!
Can you come with me?
What the hell? Oh my, what the hell? Yo, this is very deep, man. Check that out. What the hell, dude? No way. Fam, is that actually a horse there? I'm going to zoom in very quick. That's actually a horse. There he is. It's a beautiful one. Alright. Check him out. Alright. It's now time to end this video right now. Guys, look at this face. Savage boy. What's up?
Rest.
Alright, guys. it's now time to end this video, guys. If you enjoyed this amazing adventure, smash that like button. Let's get this video to 100 likes. I'll be coming back at 3 a.m. or at night time, guys, to see if this place is really haunted. In my opinion, this place must be haunted. This is actually a sort of castle from the French Civil War, guys. So a lot of people died legit here. Maybe it's built on a battleground, we know, guys. Anyways, if you saw something in the background that I didn't see or in real life or really did in this video, guys, let me know in the comments below which time. Take a screenshot if you can. Send out to the guys. All my social links in the description below. I really appreciate it, guys. Subscribe if you're new, if you want to see more places like this. I swear, guys, this year is going to be insane, guys. Alright, guys, enough talking right now. It's time to end this video, and I will see you back another one. Stay awesome.